Forest Service was fighting a 156-acre brush fire this afternoon near Tallahassee International Airport. The Forest Service confirmed to WCTV that the fire, which has been named the Turkey Pond Fire, was burning in the area of Spring Hill Road and Capitol Circle Southwest. That's about 3 o'clock. Crews said 80% of the fire has been contained. Officials also say fuel on the ground is minimal because the area had been through a prescribed burn about 3 years ago.